Eddie Meters, green light on, set to go. Third on the card already, box set to go. Racing Ted's Dream, we've got a bit slow to begin with out the back early. The race there with Gasoline, also Miss Reb, and away pretty fast there. Sophie Gaglak, Matt White led over Merriview Mac and whipping up on the outside now. Ted's Dream to be third, deep out. They were followed by Sophie Gaglak back to third, and then came Gasoline. A minute behind them, then came Refuel, followed by Mitter Mitter out at the tail. Dropping out there would have been Big Cam, but it's going to be Merriview Mac to hang on and win by about a half. Ted's Dream second, third, Sophie Gaglak, followed then by Gasoline, and then came further back in the race here, Miss Reb, and out to the tail. The field, Mitter Mitter, the trailer over the line would have been Big Cam, and the race timer in 22.68.